gospel. Today, there are Muslims who tell you that singing is haram in Islam. What our Shaykh was telling you. Prophet Muhammad is not a stupid person. He cannot allow something haram to be done before him. Wallahi, he can't. If there's anyone who can allow people to do anything haram, not our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. But you get people telling you it's haram, it's bid'ah. It's very unfortunate. I always feel very bad because I've converted more than 5,000 people in this world. More than 5,000. And when you convert people, I always tell them, your first task is to understand Islam. Understand Shahada, what does it mean? Understand how to pray. Understand what is song. Understand what is zakat. Understand what is hajj. Never bother with anything out of those. But there are people who wait for us to convert people. Then as soon as we converted you, he comes and tells you, keep beard. This guy has just converted. You are telling him to start keeping beard. He goes back to Shago from university with very big beard. Now the parents start wondering, Ojuan, what is wrong? I know that he is Islam. You see, I know Islam. So Islam is beard. Okay. Ojuan, when you came here, you were like that, you were putting on very good trousers. Now you are coming with water trousers. What is wrong? Islam. Well, it changes everything, even how they look like. They are small trousers. A girl comes, for example, I'm not saying it's wrong, please understand me. Understand me. A girl comes, they are like my wife, that is my wife. Then because she converts today, someone tells her, you know, it's Islam, you must cover. I'm not saying it's wrong. I think you remember I'm the one who was the first person to defend this in the television. He is here in the 24, the hijab. I'm for hijab. But what I'm for in Islam is us stopping someone from being what is right and forcing them to do something which is wrong. Well, I didn't understand what I'm trying to say. So what I'm trying to say is that the first thing we want to hear and see done by the Muslim converts is to understand religion first in the best way. Then the other things which are sunnah, you can do them one after the other, slowly, slowly. We cannot force you to do what is sunnah. If you want, it's good. If you want, no, it's good. But to perfect the five pillars of Islam first, then you perfect the six pillars of Iman, then let other things come. Because Islam, the Prophet Muhammad said, Al-Imanu yazidu wa yanqus. Look at Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. When he talks of Quran, he tells you, wala yastawi dhulumatu wala nur. Darkness and light are not the same. So it means that Islam is noon, light. But even as we speak now, is the light which we are in now the same as the light which is outside there? No, let us speak the truth. The light we are in now, is it the same as that one? So it means that even light varies, meaning Iman varies. The Prophet explained it, even Iman varies. So what I'm trying to say is that when someone now decides to become a Muslim, we should be there to assist them get Islam slowly, slowly. There is a friend of ours somewhere converted to Islam. When he converted, he was told, the Sheikh who converted him, told him, my friend, you must get circumcised. He was around 40. Of course it's okay, because in Islam you must circumcise. The guy converted to Islam, alhamdulillah. The people who were living with him were not very good Muslims. After some time, he told them, no, now, I may want to leave Islam. It was Ramadan. Because the Imam told him, you must fast. You know, these people of must. not a must one. Although you have converted many Muslims, when Ramadan comes, we tell them to fast like children. Kabisa. One day, I converted almost 17 new Muslims in a mosque. The three of them told me, Sheikh Marami, siwezi kufunga. Siwezi bwana kitungu. Sijazoea kukanja. Nikawaambia, fungeni, jifundisheni pole pole, anzeni kama mpaka saa nne ule. Alafu baada ya wiki mpaka saa saba. Alafu kila mtu atakuzika kabisa mfunge. The guys went out of the mosque. Sheikh Ayadani ni bwana. Akiwaambia kusudini. Ati mtu afunge masaa matatu, masaa matatu ni kweli kama mtoto, mtu afunge hawezi atoke kwenye Islam. Wallahi that is not Islam. For us, for me and you, Alhamdulillah, we began fasting when we were 6 years old for 2 hours, 3 hours. By the time we were 14, Alhamdulillah, we couldn't fast. And even some of us, even when we were 15, we could lie to our parents that we are fasting, but we enter the toilet, we eat some food and water, Allah can put a mdomo. It is nature, just in Jesus. So you cannot convert someone to their Ramadan with the case of hunger. Subhanallah. How? So they went saying that, and I was among the worst people in my village. Sheikh Gahani, you are Sheikh.com, you know some people call me Sheikh.com. Sheikh.com, who you? If you are a DV in Yaki, I can call a boy from the Samataki man, and you can see my hunger, that is what Islam. Walifunga, now they are among the best Muslims. What that means, those people. We converted people in, if you have heard of, among the model of people who have converted to Islam en masse is a place called Kalmani. To those people, I'm like a prophet. You know, you present it to their prophet. Prophet Owon, Prophet Wu, Prophet Wajiko, they are there, you get to them. So someone who have converted from Islam, from Christianity, became a Muslim, when you see a good person equivalent to now the other one, to him, a prophet. Now they started calling me prophet. Can you a prophet? What has a prophet? Told them, Islam, you don't have prophets. No, I'm not a prophet. I'm just a brother. Sheikh, no, call me brother. They were astonished. This person we are taking to be very fine religion is telling us, brother, brother. They used to go to their homes and everything. Converted them and that. We left the best because they can't stay there. Came to lecture to University of Nairobi. When they went, after some time, they tell me, get us new ones. What's the problem? Ah, you know, when you left, the ashes who came here for da'wah, they told us you cannot live with a Christian Muslim, a Christian wife. Subhanallah. This guy is converting when he's 47, this one 50, this one 37. They already have wives, they already have children. Which religion tells you that you separate between a wife and a husband because of religion? As this guy took many years to understand Islam and appreciate Islam. The first time I used to go to Kanwane, wallahi billahi tallahi, I'm not joking, also, sometimes I speak, people think I'm joking. I used to go there. One day I went with Kanzu. People were in their farms, while you be at Majenda and Mapanga. Instead of them, attacking you go to Alicante, while you want to be at Majenda and Mapanga. Running away. Comes up to me, Kanwane, where you are told, what about Kanzu or Majini? So they don't even face you, while you are Jini, yes, you are Mapanga.